dividends. Have you ever heard of it? Probably. But what are they? To be honest, they have some magical special abilities. So let's see why, and I will show you some of their powers in action as well. Let's take one of the biggest companies on this planet, Apple. Like many Silicon Valley companies, Apple was invented in a garage by Steve Jobs and Bill Wozniak. You probably don't know the second name, but it is the genius guy behind Apple's hardware. He created the first Apple motherboard and set the milestone for today's products. When Apple started its business, it was a new company, a startup, and after a successful path, it entered the stock market. So it offered us the ability to own a small part of this company by buying some stocks. When you buy a stock, you simply give your money to a company and in exchange, you own a small part of it as an investor. There are three types of companies: growth, value, and income. Many companies can be both. In the beginning, Apple was a growth company. A growth company is a company that has substantial potential for growth soon, and somehow still it is. But when a company's earnings are enough for research, growth, and operating costs, a good strategy is to offer some of the earnings back to the investors as a reward for their loyalty and money. Simply means Apple says, "Thanks a lot for your support and your trust. I will do my best to innovate, so for now, take a small reward from me." So, when a stock pays a dividend, each share of stock of the company you own entitles you to a set dividend payment. Usually, dividends are cash, so you can instantly take the money and travel, for example, for free, like I'm doing right now. Or you can reinvest them back to the company with a non-dividend reinvestment program, in short, DRIP. Apple and many other companies can pay you to travel for free. I don't know about you, but it's so exciting for me. Let's look at this beautiful hotel surrounded by the mountains, and what an incredible view. But maybe you are wondering how much a company pays you. Companies usually pay dividends quarterly, but some pay semi-annually or annually. Thus, if you own 100 shares of a company that costs around $50 or euros, and the company pays a dividend of $4 or euros per share, you receive $400 or euros per year for a $5,000 or euros investment. Not bad at all, right? So, to travel, all you have to do is find some dividend aristocrats. Some companies are cheaper than Apple, and all you have to do is collect the money annually, and then you can enjoy your hot cup of tea from this window. Magical. That's why dividends are preferable among the wealthiest and most influential people in this world, because even with a small amount, you can be somehow an owner of a product like this or this, and the company is working for you to allow you to make more money and invest more. Of course, you need to know more details about dividends. How can I buy some dividend stocks? I want to travel like you. Where can I find them? When they pay? And many more. I will cover all of them, but for now, hit the like button, subscribe, and enable the notifications to receive all the updates that may help you find the financial freedom you search for. Also, write me the comments below where you want to spend the dividend magic, and now let me continue with my tea.